Welcome to another video, guys. So today I'm at Chatuchak Weekend Market. It's on the northern side of Bangkok. This market has lots of shopping, lots of food too. So this is pretty popular with foreigners as well as Thais. So you guys can come and enjoy a weekend here at Chatuchak. I really like this market. Look at all the clothes they got that you can buy. What's pretty cool is that they've got awnings at these markets that will protect you from the sun and from the rain, which helps keep the market alive regardless of what day it is outside. So you can see over here, they got some tie-dye shirts. Looks like they're serving kebabs. I think this market is like one big circle. Why don't we go this way first? Looks like over there they've got boat noodles. So there's so much clothes to buy at this market. As you guys can see, it is a rainy day. I cannot say that this is the best day for it, but this market is only open on Saturdays and Sundays. Why don't we go through here and see what there is?
Okay.
Oh, look, here's where they got most of the Thai food. Lots of places to sit down. Looks like this is where you can park your motorbike. I don't really recommend renting a motorbike here in Bangkok, but yeah, this is, I guess, where you would do it. Oh, here's some other places to eat. Looks like the rain is coming in through the roof. Oh, here's where you can buy jewelry. Oh, There's a place to get a massage around here. I don't think I'm going to get a Thai massage right now, but it's nice to know where one is, especially if your shoulders and neck are hurting. Oh, there's where you get the massage. Oh, there's more massages. Alright guys, here's a place where they serve mango sticky rice. This place is a little bit expensive. It's 100 baht for one, but this is said to be the best in Thailand. So, we'll see. So over here they got lots of different places. They got lots of different things you can order. I think I'm gonna sit like right here. Look at that guys, a lovely, delicious mango sticky rice. And man, this is a big one. It's expensive, but it is a big one. So that makes me feel a little happier.
You can see we got our coconut cream right here. We'll pour this all over it. This is the coconut milk. See, sweeten all the better. And they give you a nice ripe mango. And then they give you little crispies that you can put on top, which I think perfect it. They make for great contrast. So we're gonna add these, sprinkle them all over your mango sticky rice. Then we're gonna try a little bite of this.
That's so good. And this mango is very, very ripe. The rice is sweet. Coconut cream makes it all the better. Wow. It's amazing.
cannot come to Thailand without getting a mango sticky rice.
Alright guys, I've got green curry chicken here. Man, this looks really good. Probably wait to dig right into this.
And I am excited about this one. I think it's hot. You can see steam coming out. Okay, it's hot, it's spicy, but man, it tastes so good. They've got eggplant in it, they got bits of chicken, they got basil, they got chilies. It's so good. Oh yeah.
I'm in a lamb night.